Hello everyone, this video is about the SBI Prelims exam which was held on 1st July 2018. In this video, we will be discussing about those areas from which questions were asked and how many questions were asked from which area. So, we would be also discussing about a number of attempts that would be enough for you to clear the prelims exam. So, let's move on to the first section of a question paper, that is the quantitative aptitude. In quantitative aptitude, there were data interpretation was there of 10 marks. Okay, it is of their 10 marks, and the level of data interpretation was moderate to difficult. So it wasn't that easy, but it was attemptable. It was moderate to difficult. In data interpretation, there was a tabular data plus pie plus tabular. Okay, so this was the case of data interpretation. It would be a 5-5 marks each. A total of 10 marks of data interpretation was there, and it is moderate to difficult. Next, the topic was from data sufficiency. Topic was also there. Data sufficiency was of 5 marks, and it was easy to solve. So here we have total of 15 marks, and next is the number series. In number series, there were 5 questions. This is actually a series was given, and we have to find the wrong number, odd one out type. This was of 5 marks, and it was moderate. So overall, the level of paper was moderate. It wasn't that difficult. The next is simplification and approximation. Okay, simplification and approximation was just of 5 marks only. And it was moderate. It was also moderate. It wasn't that easy. It was also moderate. And next is the arithmetic word problem. Arithmetic word problem was there. And it was of 10 marks. And it was lengthy. But moderate. Okay. So total we have total of 35 questions. And out of these 35 questions, 10 for DI, 5 for data sufficiency, 5 for number series, 5 for simplification approximation, and 10 for arithmetic word problems that were lengthy. So these were the questions, 35 questions, and there was a time limit of 20 minutes, that is sectional time minute limit is there of 20 minutes, and the good attempt would be it would be around 90 to 23. If you are attempted between this, there are chances of you clearing the exam. So this is the first section of quantitative section that was the overall it is moderate. It wasn't that tough. It wasn't that easy. The next session is reasoning. In reasoning session, there was machine input output was there. And it was of machine input output was there, and it was of 5 marks, and blood relation was also there. It was moderate, and blood relation, it was also moderate. It was there of 3 marks. It was also moderate. And order and ranking, there were questions from order and ranking of 3 marks. And it was also moderate. It wasn't that tough. And the main thing is the puzzles. Puzzles and seating arrangements. So there were 5 puzzles. Okay. The first one is the box-based puzzles. I have uploaded a video of box-based puzzles. The first one was box-based puzzles with 2 variable. So the video which I have uploaded, it is also 2 variable. You can go through those videos if you have any problem with the box-based puzzles. The second one is the parallel arrangement, that is north-south. That is north-south parallel arrangement. North-south arrangement. Okay. And the third puzzle was linear arrangement. There were two linear arrangement questions in this. One linear arrangement, there were 2 puzzles of linear arrangement. In the first, there were 8 persons. Okay, and they were sitting facing north and south. And second, in this, the number of persons were not mentioned. So this type of question was also there. So we have 5 puzzles total. And the last one is the floor-based puzzle. I have uploaded video for floor based puzzle with one variable and floor based puzzle with two variables also. For box and floor based puzzles, you can go through a video. It is in the reasoning playlist only, so you can go through those videos if you have any problem this. So in this, the puzzles itself, they were of 24 marks. So total, the reasoning is of 35 marks. Here also we have 20 minute a sectional timing is there, and the reasoning in short was very lengthy because there are five puzzles. If five puzzles are there, the time we would take lot of time reading those puzzles only. So it was very lengthy but moderate. Okay, so the good attempt in reasoning will be around 14 to 17. If you attempted around 14 to 17 in reasoning and 19 to 23 in quant, so you have chances for clearing. So the sectional cutoff at least. Now let's move on to the next section, that is the English section. In this section, comprehension as always would be there. Reading comprehension was there and it was of 7 marks. It was difficult. And the next it was phrase replacement. Okay, and the phrase replacement, it was of 5 marks. Okay, and next was sentence connector, where connecting words were used to connect the sentence. It was there. Sentence connector, it was of 4 marks. Then we have double fillers would be there, and error detection would be there. Double fillers, it was of 4 marks, and error detection was 5 marks, and there was some error in the sentence, and like that some question of that sort, it was of 5 marks. Okay, so it was of English is total of 30 marks. We have 20 minutes in English. Okay, in this the reading comprehension was a bit difficult one, others it was fine. So the for English, the sectional cutoff would can be, if you attempted around 19 to 24, you would surely clear. So for the quant, it is 19 to 23. For English is it 19 to 24. For reasoning it is 14 to 17, because the reasoning was bit lengthy. So this is a good attempts for these sections. If you find this video useful, please click the like button and subscribe our channel if you haven't. Thank you.